Arkansas football is dreaming of a season worthy of a BCS bowl and maybe more. This afternoon was the second day of team practice, and the returning players worked down inside Razorback Stadium. Coach Brian Petrino isn't one to throw out a lot of compliments, but he admitted he was very pleased with the first day of workouts. Now, Petrino also emphasized how his team has to maintain and build on that great start. And according to offensive coordinator Garrick McGee, that's what they did.
I said that it seems like these kids have decided to really concentrate, focus, be more aggressive. I was not just talking about the offense. Our practices are more competitive. Our team seems to be more of a you can just tell that they put in a lot of work this summer. You can see it, and I'm talking about everybody on the team. There's no doubt about it.